I know where he goes. I know where he hides. So he goes in there and he hears the little baby bunny. Yay, he found him. See, he's smiling. He's so happy. And he said, thank you, Mama Bunny. He found baby bunny. So then they run back into the little house. And see how happy he is? Yay, he found the baby bunny. You want to look at the second book? Fishing? Yeah? Okay. So here's George. And then what does he do? He's always very curious. And you see this man, what is he doing? See, he's got a pipe. He smokes a pipe. And so he follows him, and the man goes to the lake. See the lake? The little flowers. Where's George? George is here, right? And they go by the lake, and then he sees the man and goes, what is he doing? He's fishing. See? He gets a little fish, and then he has another one here in his bucket. And he takes a string, see that string, and he runs away with it. Runs fast, fast, fast. And then he goes and he takes a broom, and he's trying to, he's trying to mop the floor. See? He's like, but where are the fishes? And he goes up here, what's he doing? He thinks maybe the fishes would like cake, so why don't I just take a little bit of cake and then put that and try to go get the fishes. And he goes with the broom, how cute. See George? And he walks towards the lake. Look, he's fishing. So he's got a little bit of cake in his little bag. And then he's like trying to get him to catch some fishes. And they all come really fast. The green fish, the blue fish. See, he's got a piece of cake down here. Yum, 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 yum. And then he's trying to pull it out, but there's no fish at the bottom. So he's like, okay, fine. I'll just eat the cake myself. And then he says, whoops, here's a big, big fish coming by. I want to catch it. And then he fell into the water. Oh, no. See, he's in the lake. And then he comes up and he's all wet. Oh. And then, yeah. And that's it. Okay. Do you want the other one? Which one? That one? Okay.
Yeah.
George, right. Ooh. Okay. So here is Curious George, and he